my final year earning my electrical engineering degree at the University of Maryland, I had the privilege of working with Ben Palfy and Ben Snellings in a course titled Autonomous Control of Interacting Robots. We designed and built an autonomous robot named Ohmboy, who was able to locate and drive toward a source of infrared light while avoiding obstacles. Here is a video of Ohmboy in action. You can see the red clay pot in the lower left-hand corner of the screen. That clay pot has several infrared lights shining in all directions. Ohmboy has four infrared detectors on the front, and with a clever algorithm, it can determine where the strongest IR source is and drive toward it. The obstacle avoidance is accomplished with a camera that rotates on a two-axis gimbal. The camera has computer vision software running on it, which detects objects in front of it. You can see Ohmboy avoiding the orange cones and driving right to the IR beacon. This was a fun course and I learned a ton of cool things. If you want to read more details about how we designed and built Ohmboy, I've included a link to our full design report. I hope this video has inspired some young minds to pursue degrees in the STEM fields. Thanks for watching.